Good morning and welcome back to my channel. It's nice to have you here. And if you haven't subscribed, please do. I've got a pack of sausage that I'm putting into the pots, and it was $2.47, so it was a pretty good deal. I apologize for my voice. I'm kind of hoarse, so please forgive my voice right now. We're on day 6 of the home lockdown, and my family are spending a lot more dinners together, a lot more breakfasts, a lot more of everything. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and cook up some breakfast, and my baby girl Anaya is gonna go ahead and help us out in a little bit with her eggs. She likes to cook. And since my voice is so bad, I'm gonna go ahead and just let you watch, and I hope you enjoy the video. And like I said, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do. I appreciate all of my subscribers and all the love that you give in the comments and so forth. So thank you so much. And everybody be safe, be healthy, and we'll try to get through this national lockdown or worldwide lockdown as quickly as possible. So yeah, please enjoy our video. boo-boo.
Hi.
Hi.
What you doing?
Making some food.
You really want to take care of yourself?
Yeah, just a cooking and cleaning with me.
I made
Adrian
sleep on the floor.
Yeah, I saw that.
I want to make eggs.
Yep, I'm going to make some eggs.
Can I make them?
Sure, if you want to.
Okay.
Hold on. You going to do scrambled eggs? Or?
Yep.
Okay, the eggs are right here, Ben. You can probably crack about 8 of them. Come over here. Say hi, Naya.
Hi.
You want to use butter or oil?
Butter.
Mm-hmm. Add a little bit of water to it to make them fluffy. She's stirring those up. Mm-hmm. You can put cheese on yours.
I'll do it when it's near done.
Yeah. You okay?
Mm-hmm. Do you want me to put it in there?
And once the butter is melted. There's a spoon over there if you want to start with a spoon or you want to start with a fork or however you want to do it. You want to add a little salt and pepper? Or no?
I don't like it, but okay. But I can add a little bit.
That's good. Here's the salt. The sprinkle.
Gravy.
Yeah, sausage gravy.
Ooh.
How'd you sleep, boo boo?
Okay.
Adrian,
I'm
snoring. Did school give you a Chromebook so you can keep up with homework?
We don't have. Our school didn't give us a Chromebook. We gotta use the devices that we have, a phone or something.
So how do you keep up with your homework?
My tablet. But we only have about certain days.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
just start putting this cheese in.
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Well, you just turn the heat off and let it steam.
Okay.
So you don't burn the egg. I'm so glad I don't overcook.
Mm-hmm.
Adriana, wait.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Okay, here is breakfast. Probably add a little fruit to it. A couple bananas. And that is it. That will do.